We had a couple of models on a couple of weeks ago that we want to bring back because people have asked to see them again and maybe see some of the details a little better. These models are made by EMC, and they're being sold here through Mikhail Beshmashnikov, and they are these gorgeous, gorgeous Horches. Now, it's two models of the same car, and you'll see what the rationale is behind that in just a moment. This is the car that actually won at Pebble Beach just a couple of years ago. I was at Pebble when the car won, and I have to tell you, seeing these models brought all that back. This is handmade model making at its finest. I mean, they really do an amazing job with these. Each of these will only see a release of, well, this one you'll see 90 of, this one you'll see 200 of. So that's less than 300 made ever. That's it. When you get into this stratum of collecting, you don't see a lot of models made. And that's kind of the idea. They want these models to be exclusive. They are, for lack of a better word, extraordinary. Let's take the one with the top down so I can show you some of the interior detailing and some of the things that are at work here. This is just gorgeous. Of course, Horch, being part of Auto Union, had the Auto Union badge up in the front, the four interlocked rings, which was Horch, Wanderer, DKW, and Audi. I believe those were the four. The paint on it, the finish on it is absolutely extraordinary. The chrome trim. Amazing, because all of these pieces are placed by hand. There's no machine at work here. These are all built by craftsmen. And it's just a remarkable, remarkable job. Resin body, beautiful wooden base, this leather. What you're looking at here are the actual first models made in the series. Both of these are numbered 000. Extraordinary interior detailing. I mean, these are really... You see these models, and you cannot compare something like this to anything else. That's really the long and the short of it. They're just that well done. Truly, truly beautiful. On the flip side of that, to be completely honest, they're not cheap. These are not inexpensive models. They run in the $365 price range. But what you get for that, again, is a truly exclusive piece. Even the way they've simulated the fabric on the up top, it's beautiful. It's just absolutely beautiful stuff. Mikhail Beshmashnikov, by the way, for those of you who don't know Mikhail, is also a very fine modeler who frequently does models of his own. We featured one of his models and had Mikhail on an interview. If you want to search the Car Room website and search under Brigatti or search under Beshmashnikov, Beshmashnikov. He did a model of a Bugatti Atlantic, Ralph Lauren's car. Exquisite, exquisite stuff, as are these models. Mikhail does not take on models that are not extraordinary. This is not a man who trifles with quality or trifles with subject matter. Absolutely beautiful stuff. Models like this, I know they're not for everybody's pocket, but if you ever do decide to dip a toe in the high-end waters, it's this type of model that you do want to buy because you can't get hurt. In other words, these models will always, let me qualify that, 95% of the time will retain their value and quite frequently will appreciate in the circle of collectors that usually trade in these models. They're absolutely exquisite. They are not for everybody. They are strictly for the adult collector who can afford them and can appreciate them for what they are. And what they are is absolutely beautiful. We love them. And we do have a lot of good feelings for our friend Mikhail because he does get involved with and does create some exquisite stuff. Beautiful things, like I said, on the market for $365 plus shipping and handling. Contact Mikhail, msbash, B-A-S-H, at gmail.com. I'm sure he'd be happy to talk to you. BNG Group is the name of his company. And wow, killer stuff. Killer stuff.